I grew up watching Ulster. The first time I pulled on the professional jersey, there was a huge pride to represent Ulster. The huge pride you get every time you pull on a jersey. You put it on and you want to just leave a little bit of yourself out there. Leave a bit in that jersey for the next person that takes it on.
Desperate not to. It's taken by Ulster. The match could well be taken as well.
Ainsbury can't get to it. Rory Best can.
The offside. Ulster picking and going for the line. They may just get there. They're over.
Under Rory Best. Oh, what a try by Ulster's skipper. What a start by Ulster. And the captain has set the most perfect of examples. To be
legendary. Right going.
Surely they must be over. Referee says that is the try. Side all they have to do is to give it to Best. What a return to Raven Hill by Rory Best. And it's Ulster's skipper.
Well, he was so looking forward to donning the white jersey and looking forward just as much to leading the side out. He's worn the jersey with distinction. He's led with great character and charisma. Oh, nice sidestep from Best. He can see the try line and he could get to it, the captain.